Hello guys, this is Ryan, the Phoenix King. Welcome back. As you see, we got our pre-kill that we got in the last episode. And we're equipped platform saddle. And we should be trying to take out the rats. Stop it. I want to shoot. Okay, we got it. It's an albino Rex, it's a male. Well, it's not completely albino, but still, it looks kind of cool. Also, I've heard somewhere that it's actually rare to get a white T-Rex of some sort. Or Rex, or whatever it's called. I'm just gonna picking this up, we shall be back momentarily. Alright guys, welcome back. The Rex is almost fully tamed, so I figured I'd get to this. Let me show you guys. That's saving. I'm actually trying to find a Titanosaur. So that way we can actually just get that part done and over with. And voila! Rex. Level 43. Let's just go ahead and... those things to kill the car before I can I'll find another car now. One of those, which we'll also be trying to tame later. The things with the giant claws. Wondering if that Titanosaur is still here after. Wait. One of those was aware. It's not even the white color I want it to be. I'll come back for that. Wait, that gonna stay there. Thank you. a ting bow. We'll get one of those later. There's no ting bow. But I can't get it because I don't have the right stuff to tame it. There's a Crino. I'm looking for a Titanus. Is that a Spino? Yeah, that's a Spino. Something else we're gonna be taming. Didn't see any Titanosaurs while I was in there. So now time to keep looking. There are a lot of larger dinos in there. Just not what I'm looking for. At the moment. Whoa, is that an alpha? It's an alpha Carno. Okay, I'm gonna have to try and take that out. Really? You can do that to me. It's shaking the ground. It's causing the ground to shake. Excuse me. What was causing it? Oh no, though. I'm gonna stick to me. So anyway, pump action shotgun. Boom. Boom. Oh god, he has a lot of health. That was a lot of prime meat. Ooh. Ramshackle simple pistol. That's not good, though. Not as good as what I was hoping. Crossbow. Damn, I got a lot of... Okay. You know what, I'm just gonna take that. Leave everything else. Yeah, just so I can cook. Okay. There we go. Ulster. Ulster. Ulsterics. 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 God, this is going to take a while. And I got a gift available too. Yay. What weighs so much in my inventory? Oh, it's probably this. Yeah, it weighs like 15 kilos. Get on the clip cool. Gonna open up the fridge. Put this cooked prime meat in there. And I shall be right back, guys. Alright guys, I am back. Sorry about that. I wanted to get the present thing or box. I just want to know what was causing the ground to shake earlier. Whatever it wasn't in the sky. It was definitely on the ground. Oh, there's a top of jar there. With a really nice coloring. Yeah, that's really nice color. But alas, we're not going to do after it. We got bigger prey to catch. Like, let's go. Fly. Oh, yeah, those guys are coming after us. Okay. Flying away now. Titans was? Seriously? Right here, a tree up in the air. Something's going on. And I don't know if I like it in the game. I Look at the trees. Well, guys, this might be a dud of an episode, honestly. What the... Oh. Parasaur glitch into the ground. Top of a jar on the ground, too. Carno. Yeah, well, that kind of sucks. I mean, couldn't find a Titanosaur. I couldn't show you the Titanosaur I saw before. That really does kind of suck. So guys, I guess that'll be it for this episode. Yeah, alright. Bye.